Military Occupational Specialty, Patient Administration Specialist, maintains and safeguards medical information records about each patient's treatment, and promptly furnishes that information and records when required. As a Patient Administration Specialist, the Army will train you to use coding and filing procedures employed by hospitals, which may include the terminal digit filing system. You will be taught to use the composite healthcare system to admit and discharge patients, to recognize and use basic medical terminology, to interview and advise patients and review their files. You will train on keyboarding skills in order to admit and discharge patients. You will also train to receive valuables and money from patients for deposit in the patient's trust fund. After your military occupational specialty training, you will be assigned to a fixed facility or to a field unit. In your duties, you will be trained to use the TRANSCOM Regulating and Command and Control Evacuation System to arrange for the transfer of patients from one hospital to another. And you may assist in the disposition of patients who are unable to function properly because of mental conditions. As a patient administration specialist, you may assist seriously ill patients and their family members during the administrative process of medical boards, and may also complete the administration procedures on patients who have died. You may be required to keep non-medical files and documents to compile statistical data, as well as order and receive equipment and administrative supplies. Your duties may include supporting your unit in humanitarian, peacekeeping, and homeland security operations. The training and experience you gain while serving in this job may help prepare you as a medical clerk or a file clerk in the civilian employment sector. Patient Administration Specialist, helping to keep the record straight as the healthcare team pursues its goal to conserve the fighting strength.